I am Babina Lacha from India. Actually, I'm from Kalimpong. I studied in St. Joseph's School. I came to join Darjeeling. I stayed in Pravatara Hostel and I studied in St. Teresa High School. The first time I'm meeting the Loreto sisters was my life, and I had the desire to be like them and to follow their life, how they live. As soon as I came to know Loreto sisters in Darjeeling, I stayed with them. I was being with them actually, and staying in the hostel, it was my privilege to be learning more, and I learned more about Mary Ward charism and who is Mary Ward in my life. I don't think so it's so easy to leave Mary Ward's charism or the Mary Ward, but the spirit of Mary Ward is, I just found that it's still alive within me, because when I walk, as in the first mission for me, and very challenging, very difficult, but when I walk with the children, this was my different experience being with them, and she was very courageous, she was very passionate, she was very loving, and so that the spirit of freedom she had. So same spirit, I feel that I should continue and to move on with this spirit. Now at the present, I'm Loreto Convent in Tali. I'm with boarders from nursery to class 4, and during the day I come to school and I'm being with the juniors, and I help them for the studies and being with them and helping them and to love them. That's all I do.